another airline canceling flights. This time, it was American Airlines canceling more than 2,000 flights over the past 4 days, triggering long lines and angering passengers.
Pre-pandemic, this was pretty unheard of, but it feels like the new normal until we kind of get to a steady level of supply and demand.
American blaming weather and staffing shortages. So, what should you do if your flight is canceled or delayed? Every airline has different policies, but travel expert Willis Orlando says you may be eligible for a refund.
Know your rights. Know that if the airline significantly delays or cancels your flight, you are entitled to a cash refund. So if they offer you a voucher, for example, you don't need to take that.
This also applies if you're already in transit and the second leg of your trip is canceled. Check your flight status frequently. And experts say be proactive and find a flight your airline can rebook for you.
If you come to the table with good information, with an alternative for them, a solution prepared for them, they very often will love to just take the easy solution and move you forward.
Airlines have less personnel than they did going into the pandemic. Transportation Department data show airlines as an entire industry are about 7,000 people smaller than they were in 2019.
Most major airlines laid off or furloughed thousands of employees early in the pandemic and have been hiring back, but it's been a slow and steady process.
For Consumer Watch, I'm Jen Sullivan.